John L. Lewis. That kind of looks like someone. This was a man that fought for better wages, working conditions, and health care for the nation's miners. He also founded the CIO, Congress of Industrial Organizations. With these goals in mind, like I just said, and he wanted to organize industrial unions.